How to convert volt ampere to watt? As we know, 1 volt ampere is equal to 1 watt. 1 volt ampere equals 1 watt. To convert volt ampere to watt, multiply your volt ampere figure by 1. Example, convert 45 volt ampere to watt. 45 volt ampere is equal to 45 times 1 W equals 45 watt. To convert watt to volt ampere, divide your watt figure by 1. Example, convert 45 watt to volt ampere. 45 watt equals 45 divided by 1 volt ampere equals 45 volt ampere.